some posting. I've got Discord and Instagram. I got X/Twitter. I just need to put it on Facebook and then we're ready to go. Reddit. Oh, I'm tempted. I don't even know where I would post. Fusion Gem, hello. I wonder what movie you're watching. I am curious. Burst and second. For the follow, BDS is BDE. I don't know what BDE is, but I know what BDS is in some context. Copy search. Beginner driver education. Big dick energy. Oh my god, that's such a good name. Hello, bestie. Hello. Look at her. She's so patient. Oh. Okay, so I actually don't know how to tie it off the top of my head. I could make it up as I go, but my plan is to go on YouTube. That was so fast. Yay! Holy shit. Thank you. Okay, we reached our goal. Like, immediately, what the fuck? I haven't even done the tie yet. Thank you. I'm gonna pin it. Thank you. Fuck, thank you. Holy shit. I'm still gonna do it though. Okay, let's see. Window capture, YouTube.
Ooh. Hi.
Giggle. Oh, your username is so good. Alright, so. Oh, yes. Here, my most recent search was for this exactly.
Whether you fix roofs, move.
3, 2, 1. Music. Nice. That's such a good username.
I'm following this outside. We've not been able to grab onto ourselves right here. The way I originally finished it off, and the red.
Oh man, it gets complicated. Multiple cars. I don't know what the bulldog is.
Hey, Shabari. Your friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be making this beautiful heart. Going to cinch it nice and tight.
I don't know, I count the first one better.
And then I'm going.
Doing what we just did. So now I'm on the right side over here. I'm gonna go underneath, around towards the inside, so underneath. But people confuse that for the hip, as the hip bone. It is not, just the top part of the iliac spine. top part of that pelvis. So we have.
No, no. How many hearts would you want to do?
Hearts.
Oh, that's cool.
Continue doing that pattern up.
One, two.
Once you've created your last heart link, you're going to go over the other shoulder.
A lot of hearts.
Back.
Easy heart shibari chest harness tutorial.
Multiple colors. Okay. Squinting. Around, over, under. So cute. Okay. Reference photos. Good enough, honestly. Okay. I'm ready. Lurking. Good lurking. Are you hungry? Shake, shake, shake. It's tuna. No, trout. Trout and catfish. And catfish meat. How do you feel about it? So only one person voted in the poll that I made on Instagram. So like, I don't really know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. But basically, there's like a sci-fi convention happening. And it's happening at a hotel, which is like 500 meters maybe. Down the road from where the rally usually is. And so the question is to have the rally at the usual spot in front of City Hall or to move it to the hotel, because there'd be more people at the hotel. But then also, like, last weekend we had a fucking counter-protest. My goodness, it was spicy. But they promised to come back next week, aka tomorrow. And so, you know, I don't want to leave them hanging. How did the two end up being... Oh, I understand. Okay. It didn't start the way it normally starts for me. It's like, how did one end up being two? Because there's two ends. That's how. Wait. It's like, I feel like it'd be a bad idea to make the decision based on, like, a negative thing, aka the counter-protesters. And, like, so maybe more people at the hotel, better to go there. The one vote was for the hotel. So... going with small democracy, that would be the way. Let them follow you. Yes. I mean, I could, like, put a sign on the bench saying that we're moving down to the hotel. I hope they follow us, if they're gonna show up. Was I paying attention? No, I'm thinking about the previous video I was watching. Distracted. Wink. Over. Oh no, it is under. Okay, I wasn't nuts. Around. The inside to the outside. Just small. Do I want to go with the bigger maybe? Oh. Video bigger time. There's something about my shape that I think I need to put the center part closer together. Ahoy! Hello! Are you excited for the convention tomorrow? A bloody organ.
Yes! A bloody organ!
Also, I am gonna send to friend the 40.
This is so exciting! Hooray!
Right. I don't know. I don't know. I do feel like I want to do a different one. Spleen.
Spleen.
Blood vessels in the brain. Thank you. Send code another way. Text. Delete after use. In and sleeping. Poking your head down tomorrow. Aw. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Nova!
Ooh, pending approval. For 100 bits, holy shit. I'm surprised I have, like, approval for that.
It's been too long since I last played with Rope. Oh. It looks good on you.
That's the first time someone's paid bits to use the text-to-speech.
Thanks. Thanks for the bits.
Inside Out 2. Yeah. Squinting. I had seen it before, so it felt like I was cheating. I was like, I know it's gonna happen. But it was good. Good movie. Is this? Aha, it is. Sweet angel.
Yeah, it's cool.
Resizing.
Oop.
Resolve over.
Hello.
Cat, 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 cat. Expands cat.
Hello, too.
Resume. Is it gonna have the correct resume point? Huh.
ever made. Hello? My mouse? Oh my goodness, where are we? What is happening? Tilt the halo. If I hit restart, will it give me a cutscene? I guess I'm so lost. This.
Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Corvette.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
Yes. Thank you.
That is another halo.
Another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
I remember that part. Okay, I see. The stair. I had forgotten to do the meds thing, thank you. Rainbow. Please don't make me sign it again. Please. Great. Okay, so it's Saturday, it's like 2 a.m. The Excel spreadsheet. Hi, Gafu. Oh wow, messy eater. My goodness.
Keep your cover, soldier.
Keep your cover. Move the mouse to turn.
Well done, Marine.
Got another hostile.
Holy shit. Yeah, I'm doing well. Oh my god, your sister though. She's out of surgery. I'm glad she's out of surgery. The rods are in.
Ah, you little bastard!
Hope she has a smooth recovery. Oh, fuck. I fucking imagine. Holy shit, the pain.
Form up now.
Ready.
I'm ready. Yeah. We got Call of Duty reloading. Okay. Getting carried. Can I go this way? Does it matter? What is this music? Ah, when she recovers. Airport security. Yes, thank you, Ray. Your great grandmother, oh my goodness. Postcard. Oh, wow. Sarge.
Kicking ass and out of space. Wish you were here.
I heard that, jackass.
Minimal killing. Just two casualties. Can I go up here? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, this way. I'll follow the path. That would make sense. Oh, I like the sky color.
Bottle us up on this side of the gorge.
Bottle. Hi. Oh, I have a shoulder cat. Hello, shoulder cat. Look at her. Goodbye, cat. Don't ride motorcycles. With your seatbelt behind your back. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Scary.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Flying cat. She somehow managed to.
Race on the far side.
Are those a biker bar? Oh man. Wait, those are my people. My bad.
Hey,
Oh. Where am I? We're fine.
He's restarting.
Why am I shooting you? You're pretty.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the Sanshayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before, the legendary warriors of Sangheili past. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old, part king, part judge, warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Ulgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. We would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. Like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The Arbiters would become the very will of the Prophets.
Sure. Clear the landing zone for the Pelicans. Extend the bridge across the chasm.
Meow, meow.
Yeah, that is a lot to handle. With community and friends is better. Halloween party. Yeah, not sure when I'm gonna use them though. Pretty. Ooh. On the, okay. Wait, on that?
Another phantom on approach.
Am I missing my shots? Oh, I can lock on. Are you shitting me? Okay.
Want the tank. Okay. I guess we'll leave it for the others.
Wait, there's a tank? Or was that the tank? Let me get on. Let me get on. Oh man, I love those animations. Ah, go back to the tank. Okay. Ride on it? Will they follow me if I... See you, soldier. Is that what he said?
I could do this all day. Hey, you fellas better keep up.
hideous. Yeah. This music's pretty chill. Whoops. Is that a person? What happened here? Wait, was I already here? No. Checkpoint just showed up, so. No, I did come from this way. The fuck did I get turned around? for me going.
And a scope gun so I can crack kids from afar.
The Fortnite Queen.
I be getting victory. Holy shit.
Kids wish they could cop dubs like me.
The Fortnite Queen.
What? Ah! Holy shit. They just wanted me to clear the enemies. Thanks, Anon. I guess I'll just drive in circles. Kind of smoking. Damn. I feel like I'm gonna explode pretty soon if I take any more damage. Oh, hi! I feel like a snowplow right now.
Covenant, hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Ooh.
We got trouble. Away with that.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm sorry. You're angry at me. I'm sorry. Just letting them take out their anger.
Let's clear an LZ.
Let's clear an LZ. gonna take the tank and do the structure. Ah! Aye aye. Oh, right. I forgot about those. How do I switch grenade types? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh no.
Oh no.
The Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Let's go and pick up the pistol. Hype chest. All the pods are full of weapons. Oh, give me that emote. Choo choo. I see. Oh.
I'm sick with this.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the way.
I love their little comment.
You, a leech, could fight.
You trying to rile them up?
I'm gonna wash you out, you bugger!
Wow!
Me too, little guy. We are going this way.
Bloody alien!
My OG.
Another kill for me! Cam!
Wow.
I'm with you all the way, Church!
Ready, mate?
That's very, that's not very nice.
Kick them while they're down! Get them!
My bad.
Yeah. kill you, you bloody alien!
Needles. Needles. Damn, dude.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Who's with me? Come on!
Good.
still no word about In Amber Clad and the Covenant Parliament. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Where do my Marines go?
Go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Did I just kill one of my own? I'm so sorry. Oh, okay. I didn't kill him.
Oh no!
The swords are gone.
You mess with me, you mess with the chief.
Everyone
stop shooting.
Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Oh my god, it keeps freezing. Chill. You're not dead yet. Architecture.
Sorry, guy. What's that? Where did my marine go? Oh, hi. Friend.
They almost wiped us out.
Yes. I'm not sure where I'm going.
yourself. Another kill for the chief. Thank you, sir.
No. No.
Back to hell, demon.
I don't want to lose my one companion.
We just got our asses kicked.
Indeed.
You big bastard! It's after me! Help! Please, get me out of here!
Cortana, I don't
know. The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
One soldier. All right. Firefighting prey. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can't recall the
they've told me.
If you hit the activation switch, it should drive itself.
Activation switch? On what? Ride the gauntlet to the fire towers. Where was that supposed to be? Wow. Aww, Astrid's so cute. I shouldn't have left him. Did we? No, we're moving.
We won! Sweet! You okay?
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Detective Jaibin. Hello, hello, hello. Decent. How are you?
See one with a skirt.
Yay, glad you're happy.
enough already! Thanks a million, Chief! We've got another contact.
Renee.
Oh.
Almost jumped. No.
You're safe, don't move.
You're safe, don't move.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Banning.
Full car coming up!
Where's the door? Where's my Marine? Oh, please don't tell me I killed my Marine. You're fine? Really fine? Hello? Oh. Nice, they're both fine.
Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Look out!
There you go. Jackass. So
well, I wish we all had sniper rifles.
Pick one up, my guy. Is that a marine? Marines? Oh no. Oh no. I'm not sure if I killed him or not. See if I can save the Marine. Oh, maybe not. Maybe. It's awfully quiet.
Alright. generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology. The elites led our military forces to convert new species and find relics such as your halo.
And these relics you sought, the San Shayum, your prophets, told you that they would lead you on this great journey?
Yes. Transcendence. Eternal life. Their promises were endless. We gave up our old ways to follow the prophet's lead on the great journey. Gave up all of our history. All of our traditions.
Not all of your traditions, it seems. This arbiter you mentioned, hasn't that always been a position of power for your species?
Power? It was long ago. An arbiter was once the pinnacle of our people, leader of the clans, and master of the battlefield. But then, an arbiter committed heresy, and an example was made of him.
Heresy?
He challenged the word of the prophets, challenged and lost. So the title of Arbiter became a badge of shame for our most spectacularly failed warriors.
Yes. They were accomplished manipulators. Back before the firing of the array. I see at least that hasn't changed.
Manipulators? What? And before? Before when?
I will explain later. Right now I want you to tell me everything you can of these Arbiters.
And people say I've got a big head.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Oh, what?
member of the Covenant shall walk the path. None will be left.
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
We lose a Marine.
You alright, mate?
Oh, I'm sad. We lost one of our friends. I don't know.
Going, you two. So far,
Marie!
So good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Yeah.
Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
This is important.
you a penny for every piece. Give up.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen.
Whoa.
The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Sorry, were you in the middle of something? Hi, Natasha.
I can't find it, mate.
What can't you find?
Can't have gone far, Marine.
What can't you find?
There's no time, Chief. Get inside and take care of the Prophet. Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Stop bullying the Marines. No. Oh, fell asleep around 4. Deep sleep. Lot to do. Yee! So close to your birthday.
I've been punctured,
selfie said. Dead. Is that what that blood splatter is? Oh man, there's one Marine. Are they both dead? Damn.
this vermin from my sight.
Come here.
There's the target. Take him out.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Is that a flamethrower? What is that?
Your very existence offends me, demon.
Demon. Who are you calling a demon?
You dare to interrupt my sermon?
You a pastor?
Are my guards too much for you? Warriors, attack!
I find a different weapon. I can jump on his chair. Hell yeah. Snack. Oh, hello?
The drone is shielded. It's deflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can. Turning around, the fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Okay. Time to run. Run! Sacred icon.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
The elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats.
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo, its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
Exciting. Playing as a non-human. Meow, 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 meow. We're gonna raid our Yeti. Ari. Arbiter NP is the Arbiter mission. Arbiter time. I gotta go, though. I'm prepared. But I'll be back. I'm excited to play this. I love the Arbiter mission. Invisible? Ooh, I can be invisible. Exciting. Oh, yeah. The blue looks good. Looks good. Oh, I gotta sleep, and then we have the rally from 1 to 3 in the afternoon. Blah. So I'll be back, like, in the evening. Yeah, less than 24 hours from now. Okay, well, I've lost my glass. Hooray! Okay. Mwah. Good night. Hi. Hi and bye. Good night. Love you.